Yeah. Exploring the backcountry Tower Road Part 3. We're in deer hunting, grouse hunting, whatever wants to come across in front of us. I got my rifle, Sphere 08 Marlin lever action express. I got my 12 gauge pump action, and I got my compound bow, PSE brute force. We're in looking for deer, looking for grouse, even rabbit if it runs across in front of us. Or in front of me, I should say. Fresh tracks in a side by side or a quad going in there. Yes. I come up along here, and what it was, I seen a bear back right there. So then I was driving up here, looking to my left, looked for the bear, and then over right here, just, where was it? It was, yeah, just up right here. There was, so I was looking to my left, over in this opening over here, to see if I could see the bear that I seen on the side of the road, because that's the way he went, up through the woods, on my left here. And then when I got up right here, just right here on this turn here to my right, on this bend in the road here, that's where the 6 grouse are at. Cindy went to wing. I never even had a chance to get out to get the gun up. The road gets a little bit rough here now. They only keeps it right to that first power line. Still good. It's not rough that you can't get over it, people. So it's a good road, I must say. That's usually where it comes out here now, target shooting, taking some shots. I was in here the other day and sighted me buddy's sat in me buddy's scope for it on his rifle. And then I took a few more practice shots with my bow, making sure my bow was still accurate. Big fire we had in 2016. And a lot of this got burned out. But it's gradually growing back up. 6 years ago now, so. All the leaves are gone off the trees now, anyway. At least you can see in through a little bit. She's gross down here.
A friendly maritime, how's she going? It's me, Ron James. For a terrible treacherous time in September, Hurricane Fiona trashed my beloved birthplace and she was down for the count. But Atlantic Canadians know how to pull themselves up off the mat if anyone does. Before you know it, they'll be rolling out the welcome mat and inviting you back into their homes again. But they need your help, and how. Please donate what you can. Just go to redcross.ca. Because trust me, any Maritimer do the same for you.
Country 93.3 is CJOK Fort McMurray.
On your radio, the Radio Player Canada app, and your smart speaker.
Play Country 93.3.
You can drive a truck through the mud with a stick shift.
Oh, One thing now, at least we got a chance to see the grouse now, after rooting the pad. Earlier the year when the grass was still tall, you're driving through the grass and you can't see the buggers. People down here in side by sides and quads. There's no sign of anybody being down here this morning yet. This is where I usually comes here by this big that tower there. I usually when I'm down here looking for a few deer or something, I come down here and I park here, then I can be looking three ways, because I can be looking straight ahead here the way we're going, or I could be looking over this way. I could be looking over this way going down in that other tower down that way. I could be looking down that way. Or I could be looking back the way we came. Shit. I have to check the next episode.